Our limited edition puzzles are Stave masterpieces. All are created from commissioned artwork specifically designed for rigorous jigsaw puzzling. Each design goes through months of conceptualization, creation, and fine-tuning, and these puzzles are destined to become coveted collector's items. Why? Because we only cut and craft 50 of each puzzle. We have four categories of limited edition puzzles. First, we have our double-decker puzzles like Midsummer Night's Dream, which is a two-layered puzzle with irregular edges, dropouts, and other features that will amaze you. Our limited edition riddle puzzles, like Wizard of Oz, feature images that are artfully woven with riddles and games, and it comes with a booklet that guides you through those games. It's perfect for families. Our limited edition mystery story puzzles are the sort of ingenuity you will only find at Stave. Take this one, called At the End of His Rope. As you might have guessed from the name, it's a murder mystery puzzle. And not only do you have to put it together, you gotta solve the mystery as well. It comes with a 7-chapter mystery novella and 3 sealed envelopes. Only open them after you think you've identified the murderer. We also have limited edition trick puzzles, like our magnificent Stavely Manor. It's the ultimate cornucopia of confusion for compulsive jigsaw puzzlers.
One of the most famous of our limited editions is A Midsummer Night's Dream, the Shakespeare's play. And it was double-decker. And the artist created the black and white line art. And whenever we would get an order, and we're going to make 100 of these, then we would glue the black and white onto the wood, give it to the artist. He/she would go home and paint it at night, watching television or whatever, and bring it in a couple days later. And it was a beautiful hand-painted scene that we would then cut it up. That would make us nervous, because if we messed up, then we'd have to throw it away and have to start all over again. So it was a little hair-raising at times to work with original art. We have quite a stable of limited edition puzzles that we sell a few out of each edition each year. And once or twice a year we'll create something. Like last year I created Atlantis, a $4,000 7-layer puzzle that is a limited edition of 100. So it's just fun to do something that is kind of big and is very unique and beautiful. So our limited edition puzzles have quite a range of themes, and they're all gorgeous.
Thank you.